The right to be called the SmackDown Tag Team Champions will be in contention in this tag team match. We are starting things off with Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens. And across the ring, we see Jey Uso and Jimmy Uso.
The champs are not going down without a fight, but the challengers really seem ready for the challenge tonight.
I think it's going to be a dugout brawl on another level because neither of these teams want to go home without the title.
And now Zayn has all gears in motion.
Yeah, but Uso's just one move from turning this around.
Raw dropkick as the challenger pinned. Is this it? Quick kick out.
These men knew this match was going to be hard for them.
Can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, such taking flight. Diving body splash. Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice. Hoist it up. Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex. Oh. Sami Zayn retaliates. He gets tagged in. And he gets the tag. Hits him with the counter.
Owens finally creates some more offense for himself.
Could be a chance for Owens to change the complexion.
On the top.
Oh, misses the mark. Springboard misses the target. Double axe handle.
Oh, my Lord.
Strike right. Good night. Good timing with that reversal.
Oh, look out. Oh, God. My goodness. That did not go as planned.
Might have been a bad plan to begin with.
Let this go. DDT.
The champ getting put to the test here.
Working to neutralize that arm.
Attacks being, second row.
No! That might be the best moonsault ever. I agree.
Using his body as a weapon.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Jarring impact.
Hazardous position as Jimmy gains his footing.
Great thinking to stop Owens.
Jimmy managing to get some control back now.
The angry Uso looking for the upper hand.
Straight impact on the throat. The champion into the cover. He wasted no time kicking out there.
How at this point you don't even stay down long enough for a one count is beyond comprehension.
The champ not in a great place.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course, they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Oh, unique offense.
And what a reversal from Jey Uso.
Boom, what a slap. Reversal. Can he take advantage? A projectile now. Booming boat.
One. Two. Oh, right to the side of the face.
And now Jey is getting beaten down.
Yeah, Sami now fully in control.
The champ teetering on the edge.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Jey Uso can come back from this. After all, he hasn't been down since day one-ish.
What does that even mean?
Tag is Kevin Owens.
Look at Owens, top rope.
Oh, it's gonna happen. Swanton bomb.
Drop kicked all the way to the floor. Down with the center. The stomp in every single part of his body. Just look at KO taking control here.
Yeah, but Uso's just one move to turn this around.
Oh.
Jey showing his instincts.
Bad suplex.
Very nice.
Ooh. Oh my gosh, what impact.
Treading all over their opponent.
Just breaking down the opponent.
He saw it coming for Owens.
Suplex. Here it comes.
By Kevin Owens.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
And Jey reverses. Tagged in.
Big boot. Vicious.
The effects of this match are showing on the champ.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Oh, it's gonna happen.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone. Jimmy tied that one.
Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Oh, jawbreaker. Call it death. Jawbreaker.
By Kevin Owens.
Drop kick on target.
So much damage inflicted.
Paying it right back for the reversal.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker. Challenger's a little worse for wear now. Yes, tag.
Oh, man.
To the top.
We're going to finish it off all the way to the outside.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you
lift off. Oh, straight to the floor. Taken to the air and completely wiping out.
That unraveled on Zayn.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
From the underground to up top.
Here we go.
And Jey saw it coming. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
And he'll come back from under the apron.
Three!
Lariat!
He's going for it all
from the top.
Whoa! Look at that. Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
Oh, boy. To the announce table now.
Oh, yeah. Going to clean it off here. is going to be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Oh, strong impact. Jimmy's looking helpless to every attack.
Yeah, Sammy now fully in control.
And Sammy's able to reverse it.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now, taking away the center of all movement.
Broken something.
Standing moonsault.
Top rope. Bring it all on the line.
They're going to finish it off. Swan Tom Bomb. He's tagging out.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next. And now Jey Uso's face is showing the damage of this match.
Sizing him up, getting ready. Stop!
The champ has been glazed over.
Cover! Coming to the rescue.
Oh, man.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Owens in the